All that I need is your body next to me on rainy days. Just need your company, don't need too much. Just your simple love and excess.
신자빠신이 둘레떼 있다 싶다 사이.
同巴士冇得坐埋同一個行啦，佢係坐隔離行嘅。咁但係成程機係講緊1:45，所以我諗應該好快到。我剪個片咁啊，眨下眼到噶啦。跟住你都可以調校你嘅座位啦，有唔同嘅坐姿啦。
English please, thank you.
Oh, I've got a pen. Thank you. 冇韓國咁寒嘅，咁所以我咁樣著咧喺韓國係會凍嘅，咁但係喺日本咁樣著咧就好合理啦。How long did we take to?
Yeah, around 1 hour.
Not bad. It's very smooth, and there are a lot of people.
A lot of people. It's quite fast.
Yeah, it's quite fast. Just apply your visa, fill in your form, and prepare your QR code, and you're gonna be fine.
我哋而家去攞我哋嘅租車先。
All that I need is your body next to me on rainy days. Just need your company, don't need too much. Just your simple love and it's everything. The simple.
我而家都仲系瞓紧觉咯，佢呢个 nap 瞓得好长。
But this day is gonna be so nice.
After we leave, it's gonna be raining.
Oh really?
咁我哋而家咧喺关西机场嘅 JR 咧搭咗一个站，咁就嚟到一个叫做乐丰城嘅地方。因为我哋租车嗰间公司咧喺呢一个站入边。
边个咩？Because he has to drive at the right. You practice a lot in Hong Kong.
I know, but I miss just stay on the left.
我哋今次喺呢一間 budget car rental 嗰度 book 嘅。
我哋今次租車咧有租埋嗰張即係你過路費要自動俾，即係類似韓國 high pass 咁嘅嘢咯。咁我哋如果遲下揸車去京都咧，所以冇咁麻煩。
Such a cute car.
今次租嘅車啦，
我上網睇咧就想租一架 Cube Car， 即係你 total 租四日就23,000 won。
Yen 同 won 呢樣嘢真係喺日本講唔清咯。
I think you better
from nowhere. You given a car.
Okay. She say okay. Let's go.
Let's go.
我哋成功，虽然唔系成功 check in， 但我哋将车同埋行李咧都已经寄咗喺酒店呢一度啦。而家时间大概2:00啦，我哋食一个 lunch 翻嚟咧，3:00就可以 check in。我想讲我哋酒店咧系超级方便咯，同南波好近啦，咁然后后面有好多横街小巷咧，有超级多嘢食嘅。第一站由最平民嘅开始食，其实好好食咯，我觉得松屋系。是我對上一次嚟日本啦，即係一開頭同結尾總會食到嘅嘢咯。即係雖然佢對日本人嚟講可能係頹食啦，咁但係係真係又好食又平嘅喎。
You like it？
間鋪頭咧排曬長龍，佢係賣緊我嗰啲中式包點同埋燒賣咯，但有勁多日本人喺度排。今次日本咧，我都冇唱錢噶，我就咁開咗啲香港嘅銀聯卡嘅可以提款，就直接撳咯。
2:50
四分，三點鐘可以 check in。所以而家飲埋杯咖啡，食少少甜品咧，我哋酒店喺隔離嘅啫。因為個地理位置真係好方便咯，啱啱巴車都即刻有站喎。佢買咗對波鞋，我想講而家 yen 真係好平咯。佢呢對波鞋7500 yen，折翻港紙係400蚊咯。今日飲到嘅第一杯咖啡，仲需要咖啡。
住兩日嘅房啦，咁因為佢個地點係好方便，你都知啦，日本嘅酒店係比較細間少少，空間上面咧佢唔算好大啦，一眼睇曬一張雙人牀，呢度係一個空氣清新機，哇呢度有紅酒櫃嘅喎，然後啲儲物空間啦，哦辦公台呢個好啊，呢個好需要啊，夜晚可能要喺度剪片，咁啊巴西咧就可以攤喺呢一度睇佢電視風景，揸住杯紅酒咁樣。间房入面的灯你是可以用 iPad 来控制的，我现在这样就着晒，哇劲智能啊，这个我很喜欢啊，这个真的我很在意的东西，床头有这些，有一些插电的 power outlet， 还可以直接控制到床头灯，不用你自己落床又再找一餐究竟个灯掣在哪里呢，它有一个专门给你摆首饰的东西，其实都挺贴心的，我是很欣赏酒店这些位置的，当然一定要有这些插梳啊灯掣啊，还可以在这里化埋妆，虽然我现在是很需要落妆，下午这个妆是由早上4 AM 开始发。Hello， the bathroom is almost bigger than the bedroom。咁呢度就系洗手间啦，洗手间我觉得仲大过出边我个空间。咁有个非常之大嘅镜啦，有个星盘啦，日本一定要有嘅免治洗手间啦。见到呢度系有劲多唔同为你嘅古堡服务嘅选择。呢一边开入去咧系有一个浴缸噶，唔知点解咁样对住个床劲有情趣咁样。然之后如果你想系淋浴嘅话咧，呢度都可以淋浴。亦都有一啲 shampoo 啊，剩咁样。但今次其实我有带自己嘅洗头水。一个酒店起唔起咧？我觉得喺佢拖鞋上面都睇得出够厚啦，唔话薄黐黐成张纸咁样啦，合格过关。但呢度系男装嘅，巴西嘅。
啱啱巴西就恰咗一阵啦，咁我就喺度剪片啦。我哋差唔多休息咗2个钟左右咧。而家嘅時間係夜晚 around 6点零钟，就要再出動啦。終於可以用翻個正常樣嚟見大阪嘅市民們。啱啱我嚟到，你都知搭完飛機個人係好立噶啦。咁一間咧，我哋係諗住去附近觀光，因為其實我哋住喺南波啦。咁樣巴西第一次嚟，一定要去道頓國同埋深齋橋嘅。咁就諗住今日可能都係走走逛逛食食咁樣。其實呢度嚟嗰個深齋橋係講緊8至10分钟啦。咁我哋就唔想揸車出去。咁一間可能會飲少少嘅，你知飲酒不開車噶啦。所以就諗住要截的士。現在把是你住的地的酷大塞。現在把是你住的地的酷大塞。現在把是你住的地的酷大塞。
我在韓國如果不是做嘢嘅話咧，唔會夾頭髮噶，咁我湊女係冇時間。但係嚟到日本就係、是、有時間夾頭髮啦。雖然都仲係未洗頭。我哋呢間酒店咧嘅 B1 係直接連住 Number Station 咯，咁所以我哋搭一個站咧就可以去到深齋橋。喂 ，Really gonna wait for this door to close to prove your magic？咁所以係真係幾方便，因為本身我哋去前台問話，如果折價的士嘅話，要幾耐咧？要幾多錢咧？佢就有少少面熟喎。地下有對女人嘅綠色絲襪喺地下，前台就有少少面有藍色，就覺得嚇你真係要搭的士，因為都要成1500 yen 啦，同埋8至10分钟啦。但如果你搭車嘅話，喺一個站。真的超快就到了深齋橋，在韓國真的慣了車出車入，完全都沒有想過、你要看看周圍的鐵路。我今次在大阪呢有少少重拾大學剛剛畢業，跟住周圍搭地鐵、周圍去旅行搭廉航玩那種感覺咯。突然間有一個即係好像我們一入商場賣雪糕的鋪頭，但它都是很多酒啦。It's funny because they have this canned food to go with it.
我哋揀咗三個罐頭，一個係廣島豪啦，跟住
大阪檸蜜大阪燒，
同埋呢個巴西揀嘅
grill chicken， 三個都係罐頭嚟噶，跟住係可以送走一齊食。
Is it hot?
Yeah, very hot.
跟住我呢個廣東服咧，係跟一個飯咯。
好食喎，我覺得連個飯都有味咯。
蠟筆小新咯，阿懵懵咁似小葵，係咪要買翻啲小葵嘢俾佢？係咪好似懵懵啊？小葵。
我哋嚟到一間喺河隔離嘅一個餐廳，就咁喺 Google 揾，其實成個 trip 我同大家講過真係冇 plan， 冇時間，我哋都好 enjoy， 即係周圍行，跟住睇下邊度有啲得意啊、好食嘅嘢啊咁樣。呢一間咧就叫做 Godonguri Riverside Grill Wonder。
呢藥妝店啦，跟住咧呢度有啲合味道但係低糖版咯，我自己冇食過，唔知係咩味啦，諗住買咗兩個嚟試下。嚟到日本都係咁睇啲面，跟住呢度有啲類似 B B 嘅嘢食，但係懵懵咧唔係好中意食一啲 ready made 嘅嘢食咯，可能俾啲 B B 食得咖喱佢係唔食噶，佢一定係我哋自己煮佢先會食咯。這個、呢一個咧係專門攞嚟洗脷㗎，我冇試過用呢啲 product 咯，試下先。我哋而家翻去酒店附近啦，咁呢个系我人生第一次喺日本搭的士，咁佢起标咧系600 yen， 因为其实而家 yen 跌咗好多咧，又唔系话真系争好远嘅。
Hello 大家啊，翻嚟啦，完成 day one 嘅行程，咁啊巴士已经喺床上面休息，我拍埋呢一段啦，我都要瞓觉噶啦，咁就想总结一下今日。嘅洗法，咁我而家台面上咧就有齊今日消費過嘅所有單據啦。今日係會多啲嘅，因為又 check in 咗酒店啦，都租咗車啦。咁我哋今次喺大阪南波住嘅呢一間即係地理位置超方便嘅酒店咧，就叫做 Hotel Royal Classic Osaka。咁佢係一間新嘅酒店嚟，雖然個空間真係唔大，咁但係我住咗一日咧，我覺得好多嘢嘅 design 我自己都好中意啊，設計好人性化啦，啲嘢嘅用料你睇得出佢唔係 hea 你啊，唔係粗製濫造。咁同埋咧呢度係可以泊車嘅，咁我哋今次係。在日本大阪是自驾啦，有租车啦，所以我 search 住的地方咧，隔离或者酒店一定要楞住个停车场，我才会拣嘅。咁呢度酒店楼下停车咧，一日是2400 yen， 所以我哋去住两日咧就系4800 yen， 我觉得都好可以接受。你谂下，香港时租或者拍过嘢，其实个价钱可以更加贵。其实我啱啱先由香港呢个泊车地狱翻嚟，租车费用。咁今次我哋喺 budget car rental 嗰度租车啦，租咗4日，咁4日加埋嘅租车费咧就系23000 yen， 所以港紙咧就係1224蚊，一日咧係300多蚊。有一個特別啲嘅就係我哋今次係有要買一個叫做 ETC 嘅卡，過一啲隧道嘅時候咧可以自動繳費。咁呢張卡其實你唔使 prepay 嘅，你用幾多咁你還車嗰陣時咧，佢就會同你實報實銷。我好強烈大家，如果你自駕嘅話咧，可以要買呢一個 ETC 嘅卡仔。咁然之後咧就快速同大家 go through 一下今日究竟喺大阪第一日有啲咩使費咧 ，total 使咗幾多錢咧？飲咖啡食甜品1820 yen。今日個波我哋又去到大阪新開，都幾新開啦，咁一兩年啦，叫做 Parko 嘅一個 shopping mall。咁喺嗰度飲咗兩杯，其實我哋今日全日狂飲嘢，就係3631。ABC 媽巴西一落地咧就買咗一對高筒嘅 Nike， 因為可以免税噶嘛，咁所以係7500 yen，折翻港紙400多蚊。我啲配色係靚，仲係一個新出嘅色嚟咯。我哋喺道頓櫃嗰邊嗰條河仔隔離嗰個餐廳咧，就食咗一碟仔嘢同埋飲咗兩杯嘢咧就。2750 yen，
我覺得呢一間係推薦嘅。跟住有張單啦，我今日冇 keep 到就是、我哋翻嚟酒店嗰陣時搭的士，第一次搭日本的士，感覺都良好啊。佢起標咧係600 yen，即係30蚊港紙，都唔係我想象中咁貴咯。因為係咁聽人講日本的士好貴，日本的士好貴。咁當然佢跳得都快啦，我哋5分鐘嘅揸車距離咧，佢就可以跳到去900 yen，就1000 yen。剪片的我咧就會加翻今日所有嘅使費喺度啦，咁就俾大家一個物價嘅參考。D1 嘅分享就嚟到呢度啦，D2 再見，拜拜。